Impossible choice, but a choice has been made. And the award for the best actor goes to Adrian Dunbar.
Now we're sucking diesel. Thank you so much. It's a great honour. Thank you, everybody who voted for me. My fellow nominees, I'd like to thank my wife, Anna, who's with me here tonight. My children, Ted and Madeline. Everybody who's involved with Line and Duty. The great people from World here, Simon, Priscilla, Carly. I'd like to thank the BBC, our great crew in Belfast, everybody in Eniskillen, and I could go on all night. But mostly I'd like to thank you tonight, and it's a great honour. This is the first thing I've really ever won as an actor, so it's a really big moment for me. Thank you.